is a KSEE24 News special. The live drawing of the 2019 Granville Home of Hope.
Good evening. I'm Stephanie Berugian. Welcome to the grand prize drawing for this year's Granville Home of Hope. For 14 years now, the Granville Home of Hope has been helping the community by raising money for 9 local nonprofits. They do this by selling tickets that offer amazing prizes, including a brand new home. This year, tickets sold out, raising $600,000 to provide food, shelter, health care, and education to the underserved in our community. Now, in about 20 minutes, one lucky ticket holder will win that brand new home. Our Alex Zombalakian and AJ Fox are live at the Granville Home of Hope in the Belterra neighborhood near Fowler and Clinton tonight. And I bet the excitement is growing out there, guys.
Prize is a good feet arch support and cushion.
Hey, Stephanie. It is an exciting scene here. You can sense the atmosphere really starting to build. AJ's been out here since 5 o'clock. We have a lot of people out here who have bought tickets. They're waiting to hear their name called. And I'll tell you what, AJ, you see everybody's name. It's starting to be called. They're getting some secondary prizes. They're getting some of that griddle and some of the appliances that go inside that home.
Gift cards with some real money involved, too. I mean, it's a lot of different prizes that were possible for you to win if you bought either the two-pack, where we already gave away the Lexus lease, but the two-pack would give you two $100 tickets or individual $100 tickets. That gives you a chance at any of those prizes, including the home that we're standing in front of. 6,000 tickets, $100 a piece, were sold. That means $600,000 we're raising. Every dollar goes to the charities that we're going to be talking about.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. 9 local organizations that really benefit from everything. We're going to give away that Lexus to that winner in just moments, but better yet, we're finally going to hear the winner right here live in just moments coming up. But we really want to start with how this all comes together and really who gets a chance to benefit from everything. Here's why we do the Granville Home of Hope. 14 years, 14 homes, millions of dollars for local nonprofits. The Granville Home of Hope is a project, a passion that started with a simple idea, giving back.
Yeah, this community has been very good to us.
Granville CEO Daria Sasemi says they have raised nearly $6 million since the program began, always giving it to local organizations already making a difference.
It's very rewarding to be able to work with these 9 outstanding nonprofits and see the impacts that they have on our community.
For the past 11 years, KSEE24 has been a proud partner.
Each year really is just a sense of pride, not just for me, but for our whole team at KSEE24.
General Manager Matt Rosenfeld says 2019 may be the best yet. For the third straight year, our telethon capped off another $600,000 raised, all of it helping to provide food, shelter, health care, and education to the underserved in our community.
And you know what? We have the best viewers. They respond. They buy the tickets. Yes, they want to win the home, but there's no doubt that they want to build a better community as well.
It's a partnership Rosenfeld hopes to continue for years and decades to come. He says meeting the winners is always fun and often inspiring.
To hear the stories of the people who have won the home, people that couldn't afford a home on their own, and they've won this home, and now they're set, and it's really cool.
And as good as it is handing over the keys to a home, Asemi says even better is watching those donations put coats on kids' backs, giving food to hungry families, and offer scholarships to students who otherwise would not get a chance. That, he says, is the true joy of the Granville Home of Hope.
There's 3 legs to the stool that makes a successful community. It's the private sector, the public sector, and the nonprofits. When all 3 work together, you have a beautiful and a vibrant community.
A Valley business and a broadcaster teaming up to make our community a better, healthier, safer place to live.
6, 5, 6.
And again, it's all sold out, as you can see right here on the garage. $600,000 raised. And now that you know why we do this, let's take you inside the home. This is an awesome house that Granville built for the Home of Hope. AJ Fox and Veronique Parker with Granville Homes is going to take you inside that front door and around the entire house. Let's take a tour.
Veronique, tell me the first thing that we're going to encounter when we walk into this Home of Hope.
So this is our brand new canvas 10 floor plan. We just recently launched it. It's a gorgeous modern farmhouse exterior. And the first thing you'll notice is the beautiful wood plank tile flooring that you'll find throughout the common areas. And this flooring is super easy to maintain. And once you get here into the great room, as you'll notice, all of the furniture downstairs, 100% is donated by Macy's Furniture Gallery.
Wow. That's fantastic. And it leads into the kitchen area. And so what you've got back over there is you've got a center island and then all of these wonderful appliances.
Yes. So this beautiful bright white kitchen has upgraded white cabinets, this beautiful quartz countertop island.
So tell me about the appliances. Are we talking about energy efficiency? We've been doing that for a while, right?
Absolutely. All of our Granville Homes features are energy efficient. We have Whirlpool microwave over here and the stovetop, a 5-burner gas cooktop, and then this beautiful double French door refrigerator.
Okay. Now this is new this year. You actually have a separate dining room. Sometimes they kind of bleed together, but in this case you have a separate dining room.
Yeah, so that's what makes this floor plan so unique, is you have this open concept living space that combines the kitchen with the great room, and then this dining space that could be an office or simply a dining area.
Okay, so let's go upstairs.
Yeah.
We're upstairs now in the master bedroom, and that's where we're finding more furniture here. Tell me about that.
Yeah, so all the furniture you see here in the master bedroom is donated by Fashion Furniture, and actually it's very unique because it's Joanna Gaines. It's the new Magnolia collection that Fashion Furniture has so generously donated.
So tell me what else is about the upstairs. So not only do we have the master bathroom, but our master bedroom, but all of the living quarters are here upstairs too.
Absolutely. That's what makes this plan so unique. Everything is upstairs. The 3 bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms, and a full laundry room with a linen closet.
Okay, and so we're connected, the master bedroom connected to the master bathroom. That makes sense, right?
And it's the bathroom.
And it's pretty big in here, kind of echoey.
It's very spacious, and it also comes with the upgraded white cabinets, quartz countertops.
Wait, it leads into, what's that, what's behind us over there? What, this
oh,
way?
Just wait. It's amazing.
Oh, no problem. Come on.
Awesome. So
my word.
This is a custom closet that is included with the home this year, and I mean, check it out. It is massive.
Oh my word, it goes on and on.
On and on.
Look at all this space.
This is definitely
one
of our top sellers here this year.
So what is the actual square footage for the entire house?
Yes, the home is 1,800 square feet, 3 beds, 2.5 bathrooms, and it comes with Granville's latest tech features and tons of gorgeous upgrades. The whole backyard is also landscaped as well.
And this model is one that you're selling too. Somebody's winning this today, but you're selling this particular model too if you like it.
Yes, this is one of our brand new floor plans, the Canvas 10, and it is available for sale at our sales office.
All right, so that's our tour of the Granville Home of Hope for this year.
We are just moments away from picking the winner of this new Granville Home of Hope, and I'll tell you what, that's not all, AJ.
Oh man, this Lexus is about to go into the hands of the person who's already won. It's not much of a spoiler because we already know who won.
We already know
Lexus.
Who won. But
you
let me
get in.
I ought to get in. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. No problem.
All right. This is the car that's going to be given away in just a couple of minutes right here on KSEE24.
Here's something the insurance company doesn't want you to know. An accident victim without a lawyer usually gets less money, but the person with a lawyer gets more money. In fact, on average, people with a lawyer get over 3 times more. I'm William Berg. We've been helping accident victims get more for over 35 years. Let my firm fight for you.
Get Berg.
Get Berg.
Get Berg. Call 1-800-400-BERG.
Yes, it's a good day for singing a song, and it's a good day for moving along. Yes, it's
AJ Fox and Lauren Wallace, certified meteorologists, certified most accurate. This is a KSEE24 News special. The live drawing of the 2019 Granville Home of Hope.
And welcome back to this grand prize drawing of the Granville Home of Hope. You can see inside this glass canister all the names. Is one of those names you out there winning this beautiful home behind me? I'll tell you what, it's amazing to really see not only the car being given away today, but this exceptional home. Since 2006, the Granville Home of Hope Foundation has raised millions and millions of dollars, and so many local beneficiaries get involved with this and benefit from this. So we have our Stephanie Berugian taking a look of who this all impacts.
Feeding minds, bodies, and spirits. Nine Home of Hope beneficiaries do all that and more. The Central California Food Bank is a longtime recipient. They serve 200,000 people each month, and Home of Hope makes much of that possible.
And it allows us, on a local basis and on a one-on-one basis, to truly provide that hope that the ticket talks about throughout our community.
From feeding the community to taking care of our youngest residents, Angels of Grace cares for children rescued by Child Protective Services, providing necessities like clothing, diapers and formula for babies, hygiene products for older kids.
I think one of our huge blessing in this community is the fact that we're available 24 hours a day alongside Child Protective Services with the most important items that our kids need when they're coming out of those dark places.
The hope is these children can return home once a healthy environment is restored or be placed in a secure forever home with a new loving family. The foundations for Clovis and Sanger schools both benefit from Home of Hope. Clovis Unified provides scholarships to students of promise, helping students from difficult backgrounds achieve their dreams.
These kids have stayed in school, got the grades to pass, want to move on and want a future.
Yeah, no, let's not eat the camera.
Sanger Unified provides unique programs and events like Ag Day to appreciative students.
It gives the foundation the opportunity to give to schools and give back to schools so they can do events like you see today.
Helping kids in times of trauma, the Fresno Police Chaplaincy Program uses Home of Hope donations for Project Stealth, working with runaways and teens in the juvenile justice system and preventing teen suicides.
Our city has close to 3,000 runaways per year, and we began to take over a small percentage of those calls. We send chaplains out to handle the reports and make connections with the family.
Making connections to rebuild lives. Home of Hope provides funds to Breaking the Chains, a program helping victims of human trafficking rebuild their lives.
Helped me get a job that I've had for almost 3 years now, that helped me get my first apartment and helped me get off government assistance.
A new beneficiary of Home of Hope, Parents and Addicts in Need, or PAIN. It's a referral group to help families deal with addiction, referring addicts to inpatient or outpatient care. There's a growing need for this growing problem.
Opiates now cause more deaths in the United States than car accidents and gunshot wounds combined. If we don't get a handle on this soon, we're going to continue to face more deaths, more addiction, more lives ruined than we've ever faced before.
2,000 local families have been served by PAIN in the past 10 years, hundreds receiving inpatient care and more than 1,000 receiving care as an outpatient.
Our mission is to ease suffering, and that's not only for patients that are experiencing an illness, but also their families and loved ones.
Hines Hospice is a longtime Home of Hope beneficiary. Created by Nancy Hines in 1981, it's received nearly $450,000 to provide support to local families when they need it most.
Nancy's vision was really to care for those end of life in a home setting outside of the hospital, really around providing dignity and treating not only physical pain, but also spiritual and emotional pain.
I love hearing the music.
Healing Through Art, the Art of Life program, has touched the lives of hundreds of local cancer patients, offering art therapy programs and a beautiful healing garden at Fresno's Woodward Park.
The Granville Home of Hope is an opportunity for us to grow, to ensure that every cancer survivor and their family has the support that they need.
Providing support in so many ways, helping children, families in need, and some in crisis. Donations from the community for the community, making it a better place for all.
We're broadcasting live out here at the Home of Hope, and look at what we've got there. It is a brand new Lexus. Anthony, they're driving out. Don't get in front of the car there. Oh, man. And you can hear the crowd. They love this winner right here. Let's do a quick little interview, shall we? Okay, and zip. This is Mike Gibson from Fresno Lexus. So, Mike, tell me about this car.
This is a 2019 Lexus UX, brand new crossover SUV.
And so this is something that you can find at Fresno Lexus?
You can. This is just state of the art.
It's got all the bleeps and whistles, huh?
It's got all the bleeps and whistles.
All right, so, Mike, thank you for participating in the Home of Hope once again, and the giveaway. The people who bought two tickets were the ones who were qualified to win. And let's meet the person who actually did win. Come on over here. This is Elizabeth Wiseman. Elizabeth, congratulations.
Thank you.
How do you feel about this new Lexus?
I am just super excited.
Yeah? Is this the first time you've been in the car?
She's been in it before.
Don't look at him. You can tell me the truth.
I've been in the car, and so it's just a super car.
Oh, nice. And so you get to drive it away tonight, and it's going to be yours for a little while.
Yes, it is.
All right. And so tell me, what do you do for a living?
I work for Community Action Partnership of Monero County.
Really?
And I work with, I'm the Community Services Program Manager.
Fantastic. All right. And so you bought two tickets for this, right?
I think I bought four.
You bought four. Okay. See, you changed the odds a little bit there, but that's okay. You ended up winning.
I paid up two times, and so both times I got it.
Okay. Have you bought tickets before?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
But this time you won.
Yes.
All right. Congratulations, Elizabeth, and thank you for participating. Again, this beautiful Lexus brought to you by Fresno Lexus, and it was next year. We're probably going to do it again, right, Mike?
Yeah.
Oh, you bet, he says. So next year, you want to get the tickets early. When you buy a package of two, you're qualified to win the two-year lease on the Lexus. So coming up in just a couple of moments, we're actually going to give away the Home of Hope. We're standing in front of it right now. It's on KSEE24 News.
I'm going to let you in on my little chocolate peanut butter secret. The secret? You don't have to be living Atkins like me to love their bars. There's crispy lemon, vanilla pecan crisp, and like my chocolate peanut butter, they're all rich in protein, lower in net carbs with no added sugar. Some of those other bars, if you're not careful, over 20 grams of sugar. And sugar is the enemy of protein. So give Atkins a try. You don't need a secret handshake. Just choose your bar wisely.
As a kid, I knew what my parents did. But that world doesn't even exist anymore. If you don't really need the skills, the education, if you're not exposed to it, how are you going to succeed? My role models, lawyers, engineers, they showed me, they gave me a belief in myself. And that's junior achievement, man. What can I say? Volunteer. Change your world.
We know you can always find common ground on the water. We know the great outdoors. We love the great outdoors. Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's. Your adventure starts here. Now with free two-day shipping.
The Great American RV Roadshow Super Sale starts Thursday at St. Mark's Center. Prices slashed on millions of dollars in new and pre-owned inventory. Save on luxury coaches, travel trailers, fifth wheels, toy haulers, and more. The RV Super Sale starts Thursday, St. Mark's Center in Fresno.
Your daughter just had her first breakup. Do you A, put yourself in her shoes? B, console her?
Don't worry, sweetie. This is going to happen a lot.
Or C, find her a new boyfriend.
Nice, single boys. That was weird.
As a parent, there are no perfect answers. But you don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care will love you just the same.
This is a KSEE24 News special. The live drawing of the 2019 Granville Home of Hope.
Well, it is that time. We have finally come to the moment to give away the beautiful Granville Home of Hope for 2019. AJ, it has been building. Yep. I'll tell you what, everybody back here, they're all silent because they're ready for Chief Dyer to call their names.
Right, that's what they want. Now, where'd Nathan go? I saw him over here. Nathan is going to be the one who does the drawing. All right. You got one of those free ice cream. What flavor did you get?
Well, strawberry shortcake.
Okay.
It's delicious.
It's wonderful, isn't it? And so we had Snow Cafe was out here giving everybody free snow cones and stuff like that. So you got one. I got one earlier. Blew my diet for today, too. So
now the pressure's on me to get one of those. But who's going to get the house? That's what we're all wanting to know.
Yep.
We're going to call that name. You can see we're shuffling the names.
Nathan is going to pull the name. But okay. Chief Dyer is going to actually read it.
Yeah.
Can you use this? Yeah, sure. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm going to do this real quick, Alexander, because...
Can
you hear that better now? Since we're live on KSEE24, we're going to do the drawing now.
There it is. And Mike, you're going to put your hand in there, close your eyes, he turns away. He's diving way deep in the bottom. Who's it going to be?
We're doing it right now. Come on.
All right. Police Chief Jerry Dyer is going to read the name. Don't read the person's telephone number.
All right. I'm not. I promise you I won't. I'm going to give you the ticket number first. 1070 Varus Kardashian. Yes, Kardashian.
Oh, my God.
Varus Kardashian.
Yeah.
Do you know that?
You know him?
Yes.
Varus.
He's buying one of our homes. Right
you want a Granville home in addition to the one you're buying.
Yeah. How about that?
Varus Kardashian.
Great.
Varus Kardashian is the winner of the Granville Home of Hope. Is Varus here?
No,
he's not.
He's not here.
Call him. By all means, call him.
Yeah.
You got him on speed dial?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, no, but if we think
We're going to call the winner.
Let me talk to
Varus Kardashian.
Here.
Yeah, get it. Huh? Oh, all right.
You put it on speakerphone. Go ahead. I'll turn it up. I'll turn your volume up. Are we live on TV?
We're live on TV, Chief. Yes, we are.
Hey, Varus.
How are you?
Hey, this is Chief Dyer, Fresno Police Department. How are you doing?
It's who?
Chief Jerry Dyer, you do not have a warrant, but I do want you to know you just won a Granville home for as part of the Granville Home of Hope.
Oh, did I win something?
You won. You actually won the home, Varus. You won a Granville home.
This is May 1st joke, huh?
No, Varus, it's Chief Dyer. I got to announce the winning ticket. We're actually live on KSEE24 right now, and so I want you to know that. You think I'm kidding, don't you?
Yes, I do.
No, Varus, this is A.J. Fox from KSEE24. He is not kidding. You won the Granville Home of Hope.
You hear all that?
Congratulations.
Hey, Varus, you think you can show a little excitement?
Yes,
are you in shock?
I'm so excited.
You are excited. Right? Well, I hope so. You won a Granville home. So congratulations, and we're excited for you. Come on down here.
All right, Varus Kardashian, he is the winner. We'll have a lot more to come right back here at the Granville Home of Hope giveaway. We'll be right back.
As soon as you play, I'm playing. I'm saying my first drum, second's your first beat. I'm saying first, you 2 feet, then we might stand up. Like first you get your hands, then I get your hands. Up my sound, your throat, my dance, your feet, you hear my no heartbeat. The metronome in your chest keeps you in time till there's no time. So you sing till you got no breath, and whoever's next dances to the song you've left. Music creates movements, inspire movements. Where I am, you've been. There is you, then there is music. Music follows you.
If you've been injured on the job, call the local lawyers at Barry Smith and Bartell. We've recovered millions of dollars for injured workers, and there's no fee unless we win your case. Barry Smith and Bartell, bringing justice to injured workers.
There's a lot in this valley that matters. Your town pride matters. And getting in touch with nature matters. Hard work matters. And playtime matters. School spirit matters. And family values matter. Because you are what matters most to this valley. And what matters most to you matters to us. KSEE24, local news that matters.
It's not just your first mortgage. It's the relief of getting a mortgage loan from EECU that treats you well. And...
helps you get out of that backyard you never, ever wanted.
Sorry.
The party's in My Backyard Mortgage Loan from EECU. Home loans members can be proud of for generations. EECU. Smarter banking since 1934.
I thought we needed a bigger garage, but Daryl's was right around the corner.
I thought we were going to have to give up our home away from home when we moved into a condo, but Daryl's had us covered.
I thought we needed a bigger place, but Daryl's helped me imagine what I could do in the space I already had with the people I love most.
Imagine what you could do with your space.
KSEE24 News is brought to you in part by the Soys team at Iron Key Real Estate.
Yeah, let's go. And welcome back. Here we are live here in front of the Granville Home of Hope 2019. Varus Kardashian is the winner. In case you missed it, I don't know how you could, but Chief Jerry Dyer making that call.
He almost missed it himself.
He did.
I mean, did you hear that? I mean,
he almost missed it himself. But hey, you know, it's a good thing that Varus was thinking that it was April 1st. No, it is May 1st.
Nope.
And
no joke.
This is no joke. He is the winner, and we can see right behind us now all these great local organizations that represent the Granville Home of Hope and everything that they do in this community to help the underserved. It is so remarkable. You know, when you think about this entire journey, the telethon that we carry and the things that we do here at KSEE24 with the community, with these great organizations, $600,000, more than $6 million raised over the 14 years.
That's fantastic. And so we've 6,000 tickets, pardon me, were sold for this one. And so if you were one of them that purchased, maybe you were one of the folks that won one of the ancillary prizes as well, congratulations to you. But congratulations to the groups that are here. They're the ones who are the beneficiaries as well. So even if you bought a ticket and your name didn't get drawn once, you were still helping out in the community, and everyone appreciates it most certainly. So it's not too long before next year shows up, and you'll have another opportunity at another Home of Hope.
You know, we want to bring up Darius real quick. We want to bring him in here.
Come on in,
Darius. Darius, come in here. Just tell us, everybody at home who is watching this, why this is so important, why this is such a success.
We're so grateful for this community to help us raise $600,000 for incredible nonprofits that do fantastic work in our community. Thank you to everybody that bought your Granville Home of Hope ticket this year. You helped us raise the $600,000. Thank you for the nonprofits, and thank you for the subcontractors, our team, and above all, thank you for our homeowners, without whom we would not be here today. We're grateful for all your efforts. We're grateful for making our company successful so we can do programs like this every year. Thank you.
All right. We're already
we're
building
grateful
next
for
year's
you too.
Home. Yeah. Building next year's home, right?
Next year's home is coming. We can't tell you where. It's a secret.
Okay. All right.
It's a secret.
We'll find out soon enough.
Yes.
Again, so for 2019, it looks like we're going to wrap things up. Congratulations to our winners. And congratulations to you who participated.
This has been so much fun. Of course, we'll have much more at 11 o'clock for all the highlights. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you at 11. Good night.